trying to escape in the truck. We need what that truck's hauling. Don't blow
fucking
it up.
Hell.
Opening fire. We're good here. We can go ahead and loot the truck. We done? Shit, I kind of got all excited there.
Found some intel here on the movements of a cartel killer. Put a scare into a guy like that, it might spread around.
I'll pilot.
I'm on.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger. We got a non-armored vehicle and it's got a bunch of lanes.
Engaging hostile.
Watch the truck, man. We need the shit that's in it. Grenade, move! We got them all. Let's check the truck for any loot we might need.
Convoy security.
We've got a non-armored vehicle in the convoy. Good to go. The lieutenant's escaping. Our vehicle destroyed. We got cartel Sicario troops engaging us. Get down! Cartel Sicarios are joining the fight.
Frag out.
Got us a truck full of gasoline ready for pickup. That'll make a nice present for the rebels.
Hang in there, I'm coming to you.
Thanks.
Heads up, we got a turret. We're good to go.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have the car. Out.
markets of charity, generosity.
To the market, Jeeves.
Deploying drone. Spotting another tango.
Eyes on the gun turret.
I got a
getting
turret.
A position. Target marked. Target lost. Got it. Moving. Got the target.
Target number 5.
Tango is fucking dead.
Coopere todo saldrá bien.
Pinche cabrón.
Start talking, fuckface.
Relax, Wei. I'll talk.
Got a 20 on a fully laden cartel chopper. Let's see about getting it into the rebels' hands.
They're coming right for us. I'm engaging tangos. Fuck. We're made. Shot down the helo.
Frag out. Frag out.
We got enemy reinforcements incoming. Fuck, they're coming right at us.
There's a cartel commendation here. I can wear this with my Class A uniform?
Got another tango.
Clear. How you guys holding up? Let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They could pay us back later.
I'll fly.
I'm on.
We need to hit the next antenna in sequence, quickly.
Don't let up, man. We've used up half our time to...
Looks like they're killing both.
Nice work. That should keep those Sicarios from sharing rebel positions.
I'm opening fire.
Got something. Looks like directions to a site where the cartel prepares its drug mules.
Bowman's gonna want to hear about this.
Bowman, this is Nomad. We've got intel on a site where the cartel's turning locals into drug mules.
We've known for a while that El Gato's been running mules out of the mountain. He's got a handful of doctors that perform the procedure, implanting balloons of cocaine in different places on a person's body. Up to now, the place has been hard to pin down because it shifts locations every couple of months.
What's the play here? We raid this place, won't they just relocate?
Not if you kill the fucking doc.
Seriously?
Look, we're not talking Florence Nightingale here. They take desperate people and make them swallow anywhere from 3 to 5 kilos of cocaine. Sometimes they implant the balloon surgically to hide even more. Trust me, you'll be saving lives by killing these sick fucks.
Understood. We'll get it done.
Reinforcements won't be flying in anytime soon. Got the alarms. Helicopter, get down. We got a fucking man down. I got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way. Hit the dirt, helicopter.
Balls.
You're in trouble. Get down. Get down, chopper! Get down, chopper! Took you long enough.
Helicopter,
We got a man down. Helicopter, get down.
Man down. Just hold on to your shit. Man down.
Eyes on a pair of grunts. Moving to position. Copy. Target marked. Tango knows somebody's got a bead on him.
Hay disparos. Todos cúbranse.
Drone is up.
A todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
Got it. Moving. Let me find a good position.
Drag
eyes on
out.
The target. Say the word, boss.
Explosión detectada. A todas las unidades, diríjanse a ese punto.
Great, the alarm's all we
need. That's the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Alarma encendida. Un helicóptero de batalla ya va en camino.
Check it out. Weapons case. I've been wanting one of these. Power's down.
Frag out. Get some.
Grenade! Take cover.
Stay down.
Fuck took you so long.
Frag out.
Acabamos de enviar tropas adicionales justo ahora. Ataquen y destruyan al enemigo.
Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Roger. Let me get in position. Target acquired.
Engaging.
Kill confirmed.
That's it. We're clear.
Watch out. Place is rigged with an alarm. Alarms are all disabled. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
Got another tango. Tango number 3.
Looks like they heard that explosion.
Ha habido una explosión y no sabemos de dónde vino. Repórtense de inmediato todos los efectivos.
Todas las unidades, comiencen el ataque.
I got a third target. I got a third.
Siguen por aquí los americanos.
Frag out. Get some.
Nothing.
Who need that chopper? Stay low.
Deploying drone.
Roger that. Moving. Roger that. Target marked.
North ending. Siguen por aquí los americanos.
Let me get a good sight line. Ready to fire. I have a shot. Engaging.
We're good. We all in one piece? I asked Pacataria to send us a vehicle.
This vehicle is perfect for you, no?
Buckle up, people.
Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof. I'm spotting another tango. Tango number 3.
Roger. Let me get.
I need a better position.
Target acquired. Good to go.
That makes 5. Open fire.
Enemy down.
Necesitamos esperas. A partir de la madre con todo.
¡Banda, disparen!
They're coming this way. What do you want us to do?
¿Listo, Soso?
Fuck, engage him.
Find some cover, fast!
Hang tight, I'm heading your way.
God damn, that was close. Target carrying submachine guns. A shipping manifest from the quinoa processing plant. What's the cartel want with boxes of quinoa? Holt, what's your take on the cartel using the quinoa processing plant to smuggle coke? That sound right to you?
Drug smugglers have tried that shit plenty of times in the past, but never on this kind of scale. Here, the cartel can get the cocaine into the boxes as they come off the plant's assembly line. The inner bags get an airtight seal, and the quinoa helps conceal the scent from drug-sniffing dogs. Pretty fucking devious, you ask me.
Then the plant's a legitimate target. Let's get after it.
We good? Shit got close for a second there.
We'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up these supplies later.